Hello people, it's Princescyther and Raiko for VGgameplay. And this is Streets of Rage 2. And this is level 2. Stage 2.
Just take everything, man.
Sorry, mate.
You get to take that one as well. Wait for me to knock it open.
I didn't want to take your head.
Hello.
They become very irritating later on in the game.
I'm facing Zed. Come over here, Zed.
Is that his name? Oh, yeah. It's that MZ because of that thing that's behind us.
Whoa! How do these guys get so much hype from nothing?
Yeah.
Very cowardice. Hold on, I suppose I've lost a... I thought I'd lost a life somewhere.
Yeah. You're a lad, don't you worry, son.
Oh, I forget how to do it. You can jump or kick your feet out.
Damn it.
Hold it.
Health there, mate.
Ow.
Damn, I'm gonna lose my pipe in a minute if you keep getting hit.
You cabbage. Yeah.
Oh man, my pipe's still available, that's good.
Still available?
Yeah, well, it should have been flashing by now. I've dropped it about 5 times.
Feels good, that part's still there, but for it and here, Bulbo.
The yours went straight away, mine only just gone.
Ask you to play on easy mode.
Oh, fuck off.
Ow! I'll teach you all to... I was trying to do the big flame punch. I realise I shouldn't have, because I've got so little health. I'm going to pick up the pipe and die.
Wah.
Come here!
Come on, son.
This is the biggest truck in the world.
Whoosh. Funny, because these guys aren't even like bosses, everyone's like, what's gonna come to kick our asses? Mm.
I'm waiting between those guys. That's it.
If you do your reverse kicking thing when they hold you, that's how you get out of that.
Oh, come on! The most unresponsive bloody thing ever. Fuck, man.
That's something in my throat, it's still made it. It really is. Ah.
That's for you.
Well, I just looked at our lives quickly. Sorry, mate.
Oh dear. He's gonna slide as soon as he got it.
Back in Streets of Rage 1, different colours used to mean like higher strength.
Yeah.
But in this guy, this doesn't seem to be the case. Because these guys seem to have the same amount of life as the ones who have orange hair and the blue tops.
Yeah. There he is, he's that crazy. I like this boss to an extent. But he can get quite annoying.
I hate him. What was our tactic for that? I don't remember.
Oh, No, you were telling me to punch the guy.
No, I weren't. I was telling you to punch the other dude. Not him.
I should have hit the guy 3 times. But
yeah,
it sounds
definitely a flying kick job.
It's also quite hard to tell where his shadow is from him.
Because it's dark.
Yeah. He doesn't want to know.
Yeah, it's too high.
Oh, that was a bit of luck.
Nearly got him.
His name's Jet.
Sounds like a girl's name.
Yeah, take that in the face.
Dead! Well, that was level stage 2. Thanks a lot, you peeps. See you soon! Go for it.